afternoon. I study the psychology of motoring. I'm wondering why you had to swear at me.
I didn't say anything,
mate. I think you did. When you went past, you said, fucking dickhead or something out the window, didn't you?
I think you might have been the one behind me. I didn't say
anything
to you.
I didn't honestly?
Listen, I'll tell you once. I didn't say nothing to you. I couldn't give a fuck about cycling. I couldn't give a fuck about motors. I'm telling you now, I didn't say...
So, am I mistaken?
All right.
Will I see anything on the video?
What do you know?
Would I see anything on the video?
Well,
will I? Probably.
No, what would you see?
Well, someone very close.
What would you see?
Directly behind me. Well,
very close? I was turning fucking left, so I could have been very close to you.
Not exactly, but the person nearest to... The car nearest to me swore.
Did he?
I wondered if it was you.
Oh, well...
If it's not you, then it's
fine. The car behind me. Go and ask them. If I've got something to say, right... Okay. I'd have swung in front of you, pulled up, got out and said it to your face.
Okay.
All right.
Fair enough.